you've got to give credit to Barcelona's defence as well for breaking up Cesc, and what a block from Claver, pinning it to the backboard, and it's not coming back down.